Just went to the sticks, turned around, and picked up the first down. A gain of only three. Zay Jones coming into the end time. Just seven catches, but nearly 400 footballs at East Carolina, the most in college football history, 399. So they're trying to get the rookie going here. That was just a pivot route against the zone defense. He got between Bruce Irvin and Navarro Bowman to pick it up. Raiders go back to their base. Corey James is back after missing the last six quarters with a knee injury. He and Navarro Bowman are the inside backers. I formation, a toss play to Sean McCoy. Nice open field tackle there by Corey James. He got off the block, diagnosed it. Good to have the weak side linebacker back to make that play on Shady McCoy.
Defense did a great job recognizing the isolation block by the fullback and, of course, making the play, getting off the block and getting Shady McCoy started, tackle before he got started.
Shady McCoy averaged 5.4 yards a rush last year, down to 3.4 yards a rush this year. Second down, 11. He lost a yard. Now Taylor goes in the gun. This is where they're dangerous, Dave. Taylor in the gun. Shady to his left. He runs a check down route. They get it to him in space. Block on T.J. Carey. And Shady McCoy has got a Buffalo first down. Got across the 47. He picks up 12 down. It was very close to a cliff of the block in the back there on T.J. Carey, but apparently not. And again, Shady McCoy, they want to box in today. Got that left edge.
Yeah, T.J. came up, but he right at the end, there was no cliff involved. And he's the one guy you want to get the ball out of space. And that's where he's dangerous.
And Jordan Matthews, like the receiver, almost got T.J. in the back.
I thought he did.
Buffalo pulls out early. This will be a false start as their right tackle, Jordan Mills, pulled out early. There's that hot play. Glenn is their left tackle. Richie Incognito, former Miami Dolphin, is their left guard. Eric Ward, the Pro Bowler at center. Vladimir Dukas, the former Jet, Viking, Bear, and Raven. First year Bill now taking over for John Miller at right guard. And Jordan Mills, who just false started, the Buffalo right tackle. They have a huge offensive line. It is an outside zone running scheme with Rick Dennison, their coordinator, but they put in more power last week. First and 15. Tyrod in the gun. Mike Tolbert now into his left. Pressure by Khalil Mack. Slow played it. Taylor now going to run out to the right. And he steps out of bounds back to across the original line of scrimmage. Like it almost looked like Khalil Mack mushed the rush there. Looked like he could have gone and sacked Tyrod Taylor, but he settled his feet, worried about Taylor running around him, and that gave Taylor a escape hatch out the right.
Well, from my vantage point, there was no containment on the right. That's why when Bruce Irvin dropped into the zone, Tyrod took advantage of it.
Got to be a little more disciplined in your rush lengths, Tom, when you rush this quarterback.
Well, that happened at that time. Khalil was double teamed inside.
Second and 10, Taylor throws over the middle, and he's caught by Logan Thomas, the former quarterback turned tight end, and he's into Raider territory, dropped on the Raider 46-yard line, a gain of about 7 yards. He played quarterback in the NFL for the Arizona Cardinals. Detroit converted him to tight end a couple of years ago, and he's a good blocker, caught a 22-yard touchdown pass in their win last week here against Tampa. Third down coming up for the Bills, third down and three. Buffalo converting 43% on third down, ninth in the NFL. The Raiders allow 47%. That's third worst in the NFL. There's a handoff, and that should be a first down. It's the big back, Mike Tolbert, the former San Diego Charger and Carolina Panther. He played in Carolina with it. From the German group, head coach in Buffalo, ran the defense there. He is a big, strong, kind of a hybrid fullback, running back, and he powered off the left side for the Buffalo first down.
Nothing fancy about that, just a simple gun run, and I still good. I mean, again, off the B-gap left side of the quarterback, and he was able to pick up the first down, as you mentioned.
Both teams moving well on their opening drive. Raiders throw 81 yards, six first downs for a touchdown. Buffalo started on their 25, now they're on the Raider 42-yard line. There's Tyrod Taylor, fake the stretch, handoff left, and a roll one right. He avoids Bruce Irvin. Taylor throws one off the sideline, out of bounds. Boy, Zay Jones just ran out of bounds there on the coverage of Shalom Ruwani, Tom. I don't know why he ran out of bounds. He was wide open there, and Tyrod Taylor rolled all the way outside the numbers to the right and threw the ball out of bounds.
Well, I think the ball took him out of bounds. He had no choice. To get the ball, he had to go out of bounds.
Yeah, it was a bad throw by Tyrod Taylor. as he got him too much to the sideline. 10th play of the drive coming up for Buffalo. One thing they will let Taylor do is run a lot of nakeds, whether it's an Irvin side or Max side. They won't have a blocker in front of him. It's hard to tackle this guy. Taylor throws low, all bounces to Jordan Matthews' time. And there you see the weakness in his throwing arm, especially on a windy, raw day like it is today here in Western New York. He has a hard time throwing through the wind. That ball just died. Down the whole way. It is raining the lake. How much is the wind in play right now?
Well, the wind is in play in the Buffalo Bills' face. It's now to the Raiders' back. They took it in the first quarter. They'll have it in the Bills will have it in the second quarter. But that's what happens when you defer the kickoff. You don't get the wind.
They're down in 10 for Tyrod Taylor. Low snap from center from Eric Wood. Steps up in the pocket, throws middle. Raiders fell down. Jordan Matthews, the flag is down. Did Matthews push off there? Jordan Matthews, it's an offensive interference on Buffalo. It's on Jordan Matthews' time as a Raider defender fell to the ground and Matthews popped wide open. And the reason is Matthews pushed off. So here again is coming back. He's a big, strong receiver, a former Philadelphia Eagle. He goes 6'3", 212. He lined up against T.J. Carey in the slot. And actually, they blew the call, and he did not push off at all.
Yeah,
T.J. Carey just tripped here on the field here.
Yeah, T.J. Carey was on him, but it was not a push off.
Not at all. You see what it would look like?
It looked like it because his arm action.
T.J. sold it. He jumped up and threw his hands up. Yeah. What did he do? And the fans here in Buffalo, they love their Bills. They are not happy with that Hockley's crew. And they do. Hockley's crew calls about three more penalties a game than the average crew. So now it's third down and 20. Tyrod Taylor swings it out to Stewie McCoy. And Bruce Irvin, the Raiders are all over him. And they are not happy with that Hockley and his crew right now after that missed call.
Yeah, well, they read that tunnel screen exactly. When they saw Stewie McCoy go out in motion, Bruce Irvin and crew and Sean Smith were out there waiting on him.
Raiders are able to get off the field. They got fortunate on that third down. So Colton Schmidt, Buffalo's punter, is in. Jalen Richard, the Rocket Richard, had to secure this ball. And it is nose down, end over end by Colton Schmidt. Jalen Richard not calling for a fair catch. We'll take it on the 8. Runs by Andre Holmes, the former Raider, out across the 15 and drops on the 18-yard line. There are two gunners are former Raiders, Andre Holmes and Tywan Jones. So a 47-yard punt by Schmidt and a 10-yard return by Jalen Richard. And the Raiders will take it back here late in the first quarter on their own 18-yard line when we come back to New Era Field in Orchard Park. 7-0 Raiders over the Bills. 3:23 to play in the first quarter. You're listening to Compass Media Networks. This is the NFL.
It's important to have when you're on the road. With innovative Bridgestone tires on your car, truck, SUV, or minivan, you're riding on tires you can trust. Bridgestone tires are engineered to give you peace of mind so that you can focus on enjoying the journey. So whether you're on your morning commute, a cross-country road trip, or a relaxing Sunday drive, Bridgestone tires will be with you wherever life's roads may lead. Bridgestone, your journey, our passion. Available at a Firestone Complete Auto Care near you.
Time for an oil change? At Advanced Auto Parts, we have everything you need, all in one place. Our knowledgeable team members are ready to answer all your questions, and they'll help you find the oil filter that's right for your car. We'll also recycle your used motor oil absolutely free. In fact, last year, we recycled over 5.5 million gallons, continuing our commitment to being a green retailer. Go to Advanced or participating Car Club Auto Parts stores. Advanced Auto Parts. Where oil is priced like it should be. Recycling not available in California.
Stop what you are doing because what I'm about to say will improve the quality of your life. My name is Dr. Jonathan Greenberg, and I'm the inventor of Z-Pop. You know, when somebody's looking to buy something, buy a product, especially online, there's a big trust issue. You have to believe not only in the company and themselves, but you have to believe and trust in the product. Listen, you have nothing to lose because we back every Z-Pop client with a 90-day money-back guarantee. Snoring is a serious matter. If you have ignored your snoring problem, or if you have a loved one that has accepted snoring as a way of life, Z-Pop will conquer your snoring problems and allow you or your loved one to finally get a good night's sleep. Go to Z-Pop.com and order now. That's Z-Pop. It's half easy backwards. Spelled Z-Y-P-P-A-H.com. end embarrassing snoring. Get back in bed with your spouse. Order Zipod now and win the battle against snoring. That's Zipod.com.
Then, their smart technology notifies the most qualified candidates to apply. No wonder 80% of employers who post on ZipRecruiter get a quality candidate through the site in just one day. ZipRecruiter, the smartest way to hire.
Try ZipRecruiter free at ZipRecruiter.com/block. That's ZipRecruiter.com/block.
When you're a football fan, your car is way more than a car. It's your ride to the rival away games.
Local conditions in Chicago are cold with a high of 5 degrees.
Did we pack hand warmers?
Your tricked out tailgate truck.
Is that a grill in your flatbed?
And your team bus for shuttling around the next generation of fans.
Dad, can we try to get Aaron Rodgers' autograph?
Oh, yeah. You and me, Aaron.
State Farm knows it's more than a car. So why not give it the protection it deserves? Talk to an agent today. State Farm, here to help life go right.
There are certain people you can always trust. Your grandma, your grandma's friends, lifeguards, action movie heroes who tell you to trust them. But there's no one you can trust more than your doctor. And when it comes to their own frequent heartburn, doctors and pharmacists trust the power of the purple pill, Nexium 24 Hour. And when you choose Nexium 24 Hour, you'll see why. When it comes to heartburn, trust the brand doctors trust, Nexium 24 Hour. It may take 1 to 4 days. Use as directed.
Second Center Compass Media Network Studios with the scoreboard update. Second quarter in Foxborough. Patriots, a 2-yard touchdown. Tom Brady to Rob Gronkowski. We are tied at 7. Patriots and Chargers. Melvin Gordon had an 87-yard touchdown run in the first quarter. MetLife Stadium, Falcons and Jets all tied at 7 apiece. Panthers lead the Buccaneers 7-0 on a Jonathan Stewart 1-yard touchdown run. In New Orleans, Saints out in front of the Bears 7-0. Let's go back out to Greg, Tom, and Lincoln, guys.
And the New England Patriots coming into week 8 with a record of 5-2 atop the AFC East. Only a half game on top of the Bills, who have already had their bye week. Buffalo at 4-2. Miami lost on Thursday, beat 40-0. So they are 4-3. The Raiders will see Miami a week from today in South Florida. First and 10 for Tyrod Taylor and the Bills on their 9-yard line. He's under center. Logan Thomas, the tight end, goes in motion tight right. And Sean McCoy, the long back, they fake the stretch to him left. And now Taylor is at zone. Will short out one to Shady McCoy. It's incomplete. They got a lot of times like they'll run it naked. There's no blocker out in front. They will not block the backside end, whether it's Bruce Irvin. That time it was Khalil Mack. And when Tyrod Taylor saw 52 bearing down on him and he was in the end zone, he got rid of that ball fast.
You're right about that. Mario Edwards Jr. gave him a nice little hit in his chest and got a warning from Ed Hockley. Don't take him down because you know how much they protect the quarterbacks in this league, so you got to be careful.
The Bills played Denver here earlier in the year, and they ran those nakeds to Vaughn Miller's side, and Taylor was able to play dodgeball with Vaughn Miller and keep plays alive. There's Taylor, a draw to LeSean Shady McCoy off the right side. It's airborne to bolt himself across the 10 and get out to around the 12-yard line. Now, the Raiders, Tom, got a break on the bogus pass interference call on Jordan Matthews, but overall, the defense is playing the run game pretty well.
Yeah, they are playing well. They're being disciplined Blake said earlier, they have to be disciplined with this kind of running game and this kind of runner.
They're down in 6. Raiders bring in Keith McGill in the deep secondary. Carl Joseph, again, not able to play today, active with a groin injury. So McGill is in, along with Shalom Luani. 3rd and 6, they put Tyrod Taylor in the gun. He throws out left. It is caught. We're right near a first down. Let's see if they spot him out. They spot him out shy of the first down. It's Deontay Thompson who went out. Just sloppy footwork, Tom. He easily could have caught the ball and crossed the 19-yard line for a first down, but for whatever reason, he caught that out and went out on the 18-yard line.
That cost him big time because now they have to watch it.
Well, it's Sean Smith beaten easily, Link. There's no excuse for that except Deontay Thompson just got here. He signed right before their game last week against Tampa on Tuesday in a huge game against the Buccaneers, but he should have picked up that first down.
True, very true.
Colton Schmidt into a punt. The Bills, by the way, are honoring Paul McGuire here today, your former teammate in Buffalo Town. There's a high punt by Colton Schmidt. Jalen Richard with Tywan Jones, the former Raider, gunner, and now Buffalo Bill all over him. Almost had a fair catch interference there. 46-yard punt by Colton Schmidt.
Got a flag back.
And no return. A flag back at the line of scrimmage here. It was a fourth down and 1.
It's against the Bills.
It's against the Raiders, they're saying. There's Ed Hockley. They have 12 guys on the field.
Well, that would be an automatic first down, wouldn't it?
Yeah. Yes, it would. There's Hockley. Turn your mic on, Ed. You've been doing this too long.
Holding.
Chalika down home. Initially, Ed was touching the top of his head with two hands, which would signify 12 men on the field.
Yeah.
But that was not the call, so the Raiders get the post-kick penalty on Shalik Calhoun. The Raiders get the ball back. The drive start will not be as good, but the Raiders will get the ball back at around their 26-yard line. 11 seconds to go in the opening quarter in Orchard Park. Raiders 7, Bills nothing. You're listening to Compass Media Networks. This is the NFL.
Presents your headlights. As the days get shorter, your headlights need to shine at their brightest. And upgrading to a brighter light can really maximize your safety. Right now, get a $10 AutoZone gift card by mail when you buy two single Sylvania Silver Star Ultra Headlight Capsules or a twin pack. So visit your local AutoZone. With over 5,000 locations, the right supplies and good advice are just around the corner, so you can fix your car with confidence. Let's get you what you need. Restrictions and details in store. Welcome to Geico's Motorcycle Meanderings.
Oh man, this is great. I sure saved a lot of money by switching to Geico. Scored some big savings, and now I can use their mobile app 24/7 for all sorts of stuff. Life just makes sense now. What doesn't make sense is if we call bicycles bikes and tricycles trikes, should we call motorcycles mics? Maybe a bunch of guys named Mike teamed up and put a stop to it.
Geico Motorcycle. Savings that make sense.
Walgreens has good news for everyone who uses Medicare Part B for diabetes testing supplies. We've got your back, or in this case, your test strip. Walgreens accepts Medicare assignment and full coverage supplemental insurance, so you'll pay as low as $0 out of pocket, which is the same as mail order. Pick up the medications you rely on and save on all major brands, like One Touch and Walgreens TrueMetrics. That's not just good news, it's great news. Talk to your Walgreens pharmacist today. Walgreens, at the corner of happy and healthy.
If you're still looking for treats for trick-or-treaters, swing by Walgreens for great deals on Halloween tricks and treats from top candy brands, including Snickers, Reese's, Kit Kat, and M&M's. Even at the last minute, Halloween coming up on Tuesday, also the day of the NFL trading deadline, 1 o'clock West Coast time will be the trading deadline. Bills made a trade on Friday, sending Marcel Darius to the Jacksonville Jaguars for the conditional draft pick. As it moves to our left is their new general manager here, Brandon Bean, and their owner, Terry and Tim Padula. Here's a fake handoff to Patterson. They roll Derek Carr to screen to Jalen Richard, and he'll be tackled on the final play of the opening quarter after a very short game. So the Raiders had a nice drive to open the game, a 13-play, 81-yard drive. Got six first downs out of the touchdown run by Jalen Richard, or pardon me, by Jamaze Alawale, out of a heavy formation to get the Raiders their first score of the game. So at the end of one quarter of play here in Orchard Park, No Era Field, the home of the Bills, Raiders 7, Bills nothing. You're listening to Compass Media Networks. This is the NFL.
Fans, be there live to support the Oakland Raiders at the Oakland Coliseum this season. Always buy your Raiders tickets from our official ticketing partner, Ticketmaster, and the NFL Ticket Exchange. Only Ticketmaster has verified tickets that are 100% guaranteed to get you in every time. Other sellers can only guarantee they'll get you a refund if they sell you a fraudulent ticket. So go with a trusted source and our official partner and know you're going to the game.
The Home Depot has ladders. Lots and lots of ladders. And now through the end of November, select ladders come right to your door with free shipping from HomeDepot.com. Select from a 6-foot step ladder, an extension ladder for higher projects, or maybe a 22-foot adjustable multi-position gorilla ladder. Step up to great savings on a new ladder. And now through November, get free shipping when you order on HomeDepot.com. Only at the Home Depot. More saving, more doing. Offer valid on select ladders online only.
Stop what you are doing, because what I'm about to say will improve the quality of your life. My name is Dr. Jonathan Greenberg, and I'm the inventor of Zepoc. You know, when somebody's looking to buy something, buy a product, especially online, there's a big trust issue. You have to believe not only in the company and themselves, but you have to believe and trust in the product. Listen, you have nothing to lose, because we back every Zepoc appliance with a 90-day money-back guarantee. Snoring is a serious matter. If you have ignored your snoring problem, or if you have a loved one that has accepted snoring as a way of life, Zepoc will conquer your snoring problems and allow you or your loved one to finally get a good night's sleep. Go to ZPod.com and order now. That's ZPod. It's half easy backwards. Spelled ZYPPAH.com. End embarrassing snoring. Get back in bed with your spouse. Order ZPod now and win the battle against snoring. That's ZPod.com.
With one quarter down, it's time for our Geico 15-minute review. Great news is a quick way you could save money. Switch to Geico. Go to Geico.com. In 15 minutes, you could save 15% or more on car insurance. The Raiders outgained the Bills in the first 15 minutes, 132 yards to 44. Raiders had 7 first downs, 6 on the opening drive of the game. Second down, 9. Raiders first play, second quarter. Derek shotgun, draw. Jalen Richard off the right side, cuts back. Shady McCoy lights towards the middle, crosses the 30, and drops down to a 31-yard line. Most of the Raider offense in the first quarter, Tom, has been passing. Derek passed for 113 of the 132. DeAndre Washington had one carry for 10 yards. Olawale converted on fourth down and scored a touchdown. The Raiders have not been able to pop the Rocket Richard free yet. Johnny Holton comes in again. Raiders have no running backs in the game. Derek in the gun. They send Cooper and Patterson right. Amari in the slot. Left is Crabtree, Cook, and Holton. There's Derek in the shotgun on third down and 5. Looks right. Ball got tipped, caught, juggled. And then Cordero Patterson is tackled by Micah Hyde. He runs backwards. And he's going to whistle him down, though, as he let that ball get into his body, Tom. Caught it off the chest plate of his shoulder pads, and the ball, he did not hands catch that at all, and it hit his shoulder pad. The chest plate popped up in the air, and by the time he covered it, Micah Hyde was all over him.
And Gerard Cook was lined up in the left slot, and he had nobody on him, and he was waving his arms and making a lot of gestures and trying to get our young quarterback's attention, but unfortunately it didn't work.
Derek didn't see him, huh, Lane?
Yeah. He already had his mind made up because it was a free blitzer in his face.
There's Marquette King to punt after a 3-and-out. This one's a shorter punt. Brandon Ted comes running up, juggles the ball into his knee, makes the catch, runs by Johnny Holton. James Kauser and Holton will grab him and throw him down. Well, that was a short kick there as far as height from Marquette King. It was up only 3.1 seconds, and it went just 42 yards. An 11-yard return. Marquette's first punt looked fine, but he did show up on the injury report this week with a right groin ailment. So we'll see how he does today.
Not good for a kicker.
Not good. When you're a right-footed kicker like that, a punter, to have the right groin, that would certainly impact any kind of mobility. First and 10, Buffalo on their 36. Taylor under center. Straight drop. Hitch and throws middle. And it's caught there by Nick O'Leary, their tight end. Corey James saying he broke the ball up, but it should be incomplete. With the lead away link, it's not going to be a big gain at all.
No, they gave the completion, so I didn't even see the ball come out. So I'm not sure what Corey was referring to.
Yeah, Corey hit him from behind, and O'Leary was juggling the ball down to his thigh.
Yeah, that's not a catch.
Well, he kept him. The ball never hit the ground, though.
Yeah, it did. It hit the bottom, the tip of the ball.
Hit it. He doesn't wear gloves. Nick O'Leary, who was the grandson of the great Jack Nicklaus, does not wear gloves. Here's a handoff play action, actually, by Taylor. Going to lob one, just floats the ball. Caught by Zay Jones. He got so wide open, that lob ball got there anyway. Inside the Raider 40-yard line, he beats Dexter McDonald. The play action really opened it up, Tom, as it forced the Raiders up, and it was a man. Zay Jones in the left slot ran an over route there on Dexter McDonald to gain 22 yards.
Yeah, once he got the advantage and he got about a yard head start, the ball that he did was just across the field.
Raiders in their nickel defense. Buffalo will pull option read it. Tyrod Taylor will run. The Raiders played that well, though. Shalik Calhoun was in on that side as he faked the handoff to Shady McCoy. And this running quarterback led the NFL quarterback rushing last year, 580 yards length, sped out the right side. The Raiders closed on it fast, though, and held him to a 3-yard gain.
Yeah, I mean, you saw how fast the Tyrod Taylor got down and took the slide. And since they start to slide, they put the ball where he starts to slide. It wasn't that big of a game.
Dropped down to 34-yard line of the Raiders. Second down, 7. Early in the second quarter, Raiders up 7-0. Bunch formation. Here's a handoff to Shady off the left side. First down. And he's dropped on the Raiders 20-yard line. They brought the wide receiver Jordan Matthews across late like a trap block, but Shady McCoy hit the front side so fast off the left side, he got to the second and third level fast and gained 14 yards.
Yeah, Bruce Irvin gambled wrong in that last play. He decided to press upfield thinking it was trying to be an outside sweep, and Shady McCoy came right up under him, and it was a huge gap, a huge hole.
Yeah, by pulling Jordan Matthews, the wide receiver at time, it looked like it was going to come to the right side, but he cut it back left. Buffalo goes into a true line of fullback Patrick DeMarco, the former Falcon, right ahead of the Sean Shady McCoy lead play. Cuts back, hops in the hole, a lot like the Danny and Tomlinson, the way he jump cuts, Tyler. He is LeSean McCoy, six-year Philadelphia Eagle, and a four-time Pro Bowler. And he has pushed the Bills inside the Buffalo Wild Wings red zone. If your weekends are reserved for football, then you should be watching the game at B-Dubs, where all fans are there for the same reason, to watch sports. Buffalo Wild Wings, wings, beer, sports. Second and six for the Bills on the Raiders 16. Raiders up 7-0. As Tyrod Taylor shotgun has Shady McCoy to check down left. One hand catch by McCoy. Puts the ball in one hand, exposing it out there. But he dives by Dexter McDonald. They always keep Shady McCoy in either left flat or right flat time as the ultimate safety valve. Tyrod looked down the middle, and then after nothing was there, quick check down to Shady McCoy in space.
Not a bad theory, because you always have him as the sure guy. If you have one of the receivers downfield on that side, you can immediately come back to Shady McCoy.
They're down in three. Buffalo, they bring in the former Raider, Andre Holmes now. He's a red zone target, goes in motion. They stack him behind Jordan Matthews. They fake the handoff to McCoy. They roll the quarterback. They throw. Caught by Andre Holmes, the Raider. He will dive for a first down out on the Raider 3-yard line. They do that a lot, Link. They've thrown him twice in the red zone for touchdowns. They motion him in, stack him behind Jordan Matthews, and roll the quarterback Taylor to the right, and just have the big body Holmes, the former Raider, who's 6'4", 210, run it quick out there.
Well, you're absolutely right, partner. When with his big body, he's able to shield off a defender. That time he had T.J. Carey on him. There's no way that T.J. could have made a play on the ball. Tyrod placed a well-timed ball to the outside, and Andre was able to pick up first down of some yards.
So first and goal to go, Buffalo on the Raider 3. True eye, they run McCoy behind DeMarco. Nice play by Corey James. Time to shoot the gap there in a run blitz. He found the right gap. He came shooting in on that wide outside run. They were going to run behind the fullback, and he slammed that in the backfield for a loss.
Yeah, that was stopping every time. He really came in like lightning at that time. Got McCoy before he was even able to take his second step.
You got to give Hester the credit because he was a block here. He took the first two guys to guard and tackle on that block, and they weren't able to get up to Corey James, the linebacker.
Andre Holmes is back in. He lines up tight right, watched by his former teammate Dexter McDonald. There's Tyrod in the gun. Tyrod steps up, tries to get out left. Now backpedaling. Now going to lob one for the end zone. Pass by Andre Holmes. Touchdown. He came across the entire width of the field. Now we'll see if he got both feet in bounce time. But Andre Holmes lined up in the right spot. And on a scramble drill, this elusive, hard to sack quarterback began to backpedal on the play to avoid the rush. Threw out to the left corner of the end zone where Holmes appeared to get both feet in bounds.
Yeah, he just did that.
McDonald fell down,
but he was uncovered at all, so there was nobody that pass.
I think he dragged his toes down, Link.
Yeah, he got both feet down. I'm standing right, that's right on my sideline. He got both feet down.
Dexter McDonald flat out slick. Yeah, he got both toes down. Very well done by Andre Holmes. Andre Holmes led the Raiders in receiving in 2014 with 47 catches and 4 touchdowns that year. He has caught 10 footballs this year as a Buffalo Bill. 3 have gone for touchdowns.
Yeah, you got to give credit, though. Most of that credit to Tyrod Taylor.